just sat down to watch the game. When I heard the doorbell ring, and I wondered who in the world it could be. Through the peephole, all that I saw there was a crooked cap on curly hair, some kid squinting back at me. I said, if you're selling something, well, I ain't buying nothing, but I appreciate you stopping by. Said, I ain't asking for a dime, just a minute of your time, and your name here on the dotted line. Could you sign my petition? Had a spiral notebook in his hand, handed me a chewed up pen, and I asked him, what am I signing up for? I scrolled down that wrinkled page, saw a couple of neighbors' names. I kept reading, and I sat down on the porch. It was a letter to the president with a list that numbered 1 to 10. It said, make a law where daddies don't work late, keep Uncle Joe and those soldiers safe, give those kids on TV all they want to eat, put a stop to bullies on the bus, no crime, no AIDS, no hate, no drugs, give a jacket and a job to people on the street. I said, son, sounds like a world I'd like to live in. And I signed his petition. He thanked me for my time. I hid it back inside, grabbed a beer, and got back to the game. Thought by now that boy, he's three doors down. Here I am just sitting round, waiting on the world to change. Must have blocked the whole game out. All that I could think about was, make a law where daddies don't work late,